Welcome, this is Robbie here from Annihilation Gaming, and we're about to play Hospice. So here we go. Oh, just download this, I have no idea what it's going to be like. Right, so hurry up and load. Guessing it's the same as all the other ones, as usual. Get the 10, not the 10, the 8 pages even. And don't get caught. So, Hospice, I have no idea what this map is like. I've specifically not watched any videos on it. So, yeah. Hopefully it's not okay, and I'll put a light on. Hospice. Complete the poem. Press space to place a glow stick. Eight remaining. Why would I want to place glow sticks? Let's have a rave. What is this? Why does this feel more stickier to move about in? Not stickier, but it's not smooth. Hello? Ah! What? Always hunting. Oh, lies. 16, not 8. This is just confusing. Slender. Slender writes poems. Ah! Hello, Slender. Oh my god. What happens if I drop a ghost stick? I wonder if I put a ghost stick down, you can't follow me. I don't want to waste one. Or does my torch run out? Oh no, I want to go down here. Eat you alive. Here comes the news. Really unhealthy. Backwards, run. happy with that. Der Grobman, or should I travel low through the woods, or should I not, wishing I would, for above me locks within the trees, no one could hear my deathly screams. The palest man, the blackest soot, bigger than the tallest brute, six black arms will grab you up, or stalk you till you just give up. A top hat bears upon his head, makes your soul fill up with dread. He takes you when you least expect, boil you up, and then eat your neck. He'll leave your body not to eat, but staple your corpse on a tree. By Boston Armorani. No, thank you, I do not want to play anymore. Oh wait, I was one note away, are you kidding me on?